and we are go. Hey guys, I'm at the Pokenode here, and welcome to a Pokemon Emerald, which I'm very excited to do. I have never played this game before. This is just going to be a normal Nuzlocke. I presume you know the Nuzlocke rules. So we're just going to get right into it. I'm looking forward to playing this game for the first time. I've played, obviously, Hoenn, but never this exact game, so I know the story's a bit different. Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Birch, but everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. This is what we call a Pokemon. Lotad! This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon. At times as friendly playmates and at times as cooperative workmates. And sometimes we band together and battle others like us. But despite our closeness, we don't know everything about Pokemon. In fact, there are many secrets surrounding Pokemon to unravel Pokemon mysteries. I've been undertaking research, that's what I do, and I hate this voice. I want to do it though. Look at my mouse. Do you like? Hang on, back. There we are. I'm a boy. What's my name? My name's... Oh no, my mouse is gone now. My name is... I was going to type it in then. Hang on. I'm about to enter. Select. I'm going to try not to speed up as much. So, it's Mert. No. So, yeah. Okay. You're Mert who's moving to my hometown of a little... I get it now. Alright, are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold. To take courage and leap into the world of Pokemon, where dreams and adventures and friendships await. Well, I'll be expecting you later. Come see me in my Pokemon lab. I think his voice is getting worse, but we'll keep it as the last one. Let's leave the van. It's a good voice for Mom. Should we go serious? Yeah. Matt, we're here, honey. Must be tiring riding with our things in the moving truck. Well, this is Littlewood Town. How do you like it? This is our new home.
I don't like it, it's a bit smelly.
It has a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place to live. Don't you think? And you get your own room, Matt. Let's go inside.
Where do I get my own room? Was I sleeping with the Vigoroth before? Because that's not good.
See, Matt? Isn't it nice in here, too? The movers Pokemon do all the work of moving us in and cleaning up after. This is so convenient. Matt, your room is upstairs. Go check it out, dear. Dad brought you a new clock to mark our move here. Don't forget to set it.
Let's go set the clock. What time is it? Now we could go for 9:15, because references. But I think I've got a better time. It's noon. Let's go for it. And the clock still hasn't changed. That's...
How do you like your new room? Good. Everything's put away neatly. They finished moving everything in downstairs, too. Pokemon movers are so convenient. Oh, we should make sure that everything's all there, on your desk.
Let's get the potion. Gen 5 they didn't do that? Didn't they get rid of it in Gen 5? I think it was. so let's just head downstairs and... Oh, Matt, Matt! Quick! Come quickly! Look! It's Petalburg Jim! Maybe Dad will be on!
We brought you this report from in front of Petalburg Jim.
Oh! It's over! I think Dad was on, but we missed him. Too bad. Oh yes, one of Dad's friends lives in town. Professor Birch is his name. He lives right next door, so you should go over and introduce yourself.
So, before I could, before I forget, so, type. Oh! Let's go that one. About randomize this now. I bet I accidentally randomized it. Bet yeah. No, because the low tad would have been different. Maybe.
Does he always do a low tad? Oh, hello. And you are? Oh, you're Matt.
She has the same voice as my mom.
Oh, and you're Matt. Our new next door neighbor. Hi. You have a daughter about the same age as you. My daughter was excited about making a new friend. My daughter was upstairs. I think it was just a game to see how many daughters you can fit into one sentence. So I don't think daughters like it when you fit them into their sentences.
That's probably considered a dad joke.
Huh? Who are you? Oh, you're Matt. So you're... No.
No, she's got the same voice as every single... I can't do any girl voices. Man. Ready?
I'm May. Glad to meet you. I have this dream of becoming friends with Pokemon all over the world. I heard about you, Matt, from my dad, Professor Birch. I was hoping that you would be nice, Matt, and that we could be friends. Oh, this is silly, isn't it? I just met you, Matt, but this is crazy. Oh no, I forgot. I was supposed to go help Dad catch some wild Pokemon. Matt, I'll catch you later.
Or she just stays there.
Hey, what's up, guys? Skurs here.
A good scare for us. Oh, sorry. I'm home.
There's still a Pokemon at the site. I can hear the cries. I don't want to go see what's going on. I don't have any Pokemon. Can you answer that?
She can't speak.
Hey, me.
What was his voice?
No.
I can't remember.
Hello. Oh, no, please. Hey.
I hate that voice even more. Well, I'm gonna leave it up to you in the comments to decide, not really. Yeah. Yeah, we'll go Trigger. Trigger's a good bet.
Excellent!
Here we are, that's a nice easy battle.
Woo!
I keep forgetting the voice.
I was in Dewgrass, needing you had Pokemon when I was jumped. You saved me, thanks sir. Oh? Hey, you're Matt. This is not a pretty chat, let's go back to my Pokemon now. Okay, so Matt, that's the to plan you from your father. About it, then have you had Pokemon, the way your father died, you put it off at Plum. I guess you have your father's blood in your veins after all your attacks in the school bit and like at the Pokemon in this area.
I hate that voice.
Oh yeah, let's not go in it, that's a trick.
We are going to give him the name. I heard you like Treecos. Yes. Don't think it's gonna fit. It will. I'm not speeding up, that's good. It fits perfectly.
heard you like Trico, so that.
You are going to be a good game, so you're going to be a
Do I do my battle with her? Then I get Pokeballs, I think. I've not played. I played Aura, so I've not played it in a while. Can't remember. Isn't that usually that person who gives you the tutorial on stuff? Just they missed him out. Whoops. Finger slipped.
See the Pokemon found on Route 103 in Clue. I see my dad gave you a Pokemon as a gift. Since we're here, let's have a quick battle. I'll give you a taste of what being a trainer is like.
Torchic! It was Torchic. Bam, bam. Don't forget the Nuzlocke doesn't start until I get Pokeballs, and that's the exact reason. I heard you like Tricos. I think if that wasn't a crit, I would have won. Speed up's a bit laggy, but. This is the kind of thing I'm using speed up for. That'd be a good encounter. Bless. That would be a good encounter. I get that feeling of deja vu. Let's sneak up on her.
Wow! I'm doing this again. It's better trainer.
How about we do a game where they only read the words in full caps? That'd be fun. Full caps run coming next time on the channel. Oh, don't be like that. In this one, I'm pretty sure. There we are. And again, 69 experience, lol XD. Absorb. Hey, that's pretty good.
I think I only
No. I am only young. Your dad could not have an eye on me. That's illegal.
I'm just gonna put my voice or I actually might be able to befriend any kind of Pokemon easily. Well, it's time to head back to the lab. Man over here, let's hurry home.
Which guy's scares you?
I'm not sure if you're interested in me. Oh well, Matt, you got a Pokedex too. That's great, just let me, I've got something for you too.
Thank you.
If anything goes live Pokemon, I'm gonna go all over the place because I want to have a friend Pokemon. If I find any cute Pokemon, I'll catch you with Pokeballs.
That's what you do. Oh no. Wait, Matt. Matt, did you introduce yourself to Professor Birch? Oh, what an adorable Pokemon. Whatever it said. You're your father's child, alright? You look good together with a Pokemon. Hey, honey. If you're going out on an adventure, wear these running shoes. They'll put a zip in your step. Matt, those shoes came with instructions. Press the B button while wearing these running shoes to run extra fast. Slip on these running shoes and race around in the great outdoors. To think that you have your very own Pokemon now. Your father will be overjoyed. But please be careful. If anything happens, you can't come home. Go on. Go get them, honey. Don't be a Zigzagoon. Can't argue with what I asked. You know what, I'm not even gonna heal. It sticks to tree branches and eats leaves. The thread it spits from its mouth, which becomes gooey when it touches air, slows the movements of its foes. You know, it's trash, so there's only one thing we can actually... No, I've got to do it correctly. It has space. Do you know what? I bet it only has tackle and string shot as well, because Iron Web 17 is useless. No, it isn't useless. The time spent this episode. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I will smell you later.